Hi guys, I'm Chinu and welcome back to my channel. Well, in today's video, I'm going to recreate a look of Sakshi Sindwani, who is a fashion and lifestyle YouTuber, and she have a YouTube channel by the name StyleMeUpWithSakshi. So I have been following her channel like since the last 2 years, and I'm very inspired by the way she look at life and her dressing sense, of course. Well, I love the fact that she always talk about body shaming, body positivity, self-love, and always try to spread the message that you should be like comfortable in your own skin and body. So I guess that's about her, and I will definitely link her channel down below so that you can go and check her out as well. So now let's talk about the outfit. Well, my cousin got married recently, so I needed an outfit for the reception party, and I was scrolling through my Insta feed when I saw this picture of Sakshi. So I like immediately fell in love with it. Like, it is so elegant and chic at the same time, and the combination of black and gold, it's like so rich in itself. So I decided I'm going for this one only. Finding the same sari in the local market and in Chandni Chowk as well, but I wasn't able to get one, so I DM'd her on Instagram asking about the sari, and she was kind enough to reply, and she told me that the sari belongs to her mother and that was also a customized piece, I guess. So yeah, then she was the one who like guided me that I can get it done for myself as well. All I needed to two was get a black neck fabric and a gold neck fabric and then attach them. That's it. Okay, so here is the material that I bought for the sari. First of all, the basic thing, that is this georgette black cloth material. This one was 125 rupees per meter. It's just basic georgette, that's it. Then the showstopper thingy, that is this gold net, and this was 250 per meter, and it have this pattern going on all over it. And then I bought this Lizzy Busy cloth, which was also 125 rupees per meter. So this one is like 1.5 meter, and this one is 3 meters, and this one is also 3 meters. Yes, I know the sari is of 5.5 meters, but I want to make it thoda sa long so that wo aage ke plates zyada ban sake. That's why 3 meters and 1.5 meters because like I want to make a sort of 3/4 sleeves blouse, so that's why. Now I'm going to give this to the tailor.
Okay, so the only problem I faced was finding the golden net for the sari. Well, I actually found an exact replica of the net that is used in her sari, but that was like 1,000 rupee per meter, and that was like way out of my budget. So I went to Lajpat Nagar, as like in my last video, yes. And I found the net that I used in my sari, which was like 250 rupees per meter only. This is what the finished product looks like, and I know it's not the replica of her sari, but yeah, this one is definitely inspired by her.
So that is it about today's video. Well, a huge shout out to StyleMeUpWithSakshi for creating such positive content on YouTube. And if you like my content, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you like watching me, you know, blabbering about random stuff, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So that's about it. Toodles.